A little clinic put on by Teddy Bluger down in the Montreal zone as a huge hit right there by Jolson as he rocks.
Talk about big bodies out there. He gets back out of the corner. McCarron trying to find a little space to roam. Sends it back up high to the line. Here's Johnston waiting for it. Moves it back inside. The shot from McCarron right on. Jolson gets a hold of it. Lakenin picks it up. He's hoping to have a good tournament. Cuts back in and a shot. The Montreal zone. Johnson handles it from here. Back up ice and through the middle. Sherbak, nice little pass. Here's McCarron in tight backhander. Up top and over top.
Well, golden opportunity again for McCarron.
Another shot. Squeaks by.
Dawson Davidson, the Penguins, who loses control of the puck. Addison strips him and he throws it out front and sneaking in from the point is Parise, the defenseman.
Along the far side, that shot. Turning back the other way, two on one. Little move in tight, what a save as Lindgren makes a beauty one.
Well, Gage Quinney with an excellent individual effort. Off.
That's a good thing. Right back the other way. Lakenin in tight, and that one pops up in. McCarron scores on the second effort. All the way across the ice. Audette is gonna have to fight for it, and Addison as well. Out front, right to Johnson, fires it, scores! Tries to get back into this one and get back to the form that put them up 1-0 in the first. Jolson looks up ice. Bitten picks it off the boards, looks in, feeds it out, what a feed! Addison knocks it home!
For Montreal has done a real good job as we'll get a replay again. The ensuing faceoff after Pittsburgh makes it 5-2. The opportunity. They extend their lead to 4 again as it's now 7-4. And it's Jolson with the shot, but all kinds of traffic in front of the goaltender, including the Smiths' own defenseman on the screen. And it goes on.